Ski.
I would stick to the air if I were you. Just always in the air. I just only attack him from the air because otherwise he gets fucked up by his kicks and his fireballs and all that shit. Oh, which can't hit you in the air.
I thought you were about to do it again.
No, unless he does the. If he's gonna do it more, he'll do like the one fireball. Hit him! Beat his ass. Should've stuck to those. I was doing way better with those.
What?
The shields. I don't understand the fucking health system in this. Do you?
What do you mean?
Like, for a second he'll kick off like minor amounts of armor, then he'll do like one kick and he'll take all your armor away. I'm like, whoa, wait! I thought I had more armor than that. Like, I'm confused.
I think each time you revive, you might get progressively weaker.
God, yeah, cause see, look, this is one kick and most of your armor's already gone. Next kick, you're playing and take all your armor.
What the? Yeah!
Now I see why the sword is his weakness.
God damn it. Yep. Too much.
We need to do a special on the instant breaker shield.
Sounds like I get my health back.
Damn. Doesn't seem fuck up right here.
Seizure time. Jesus!
It's good, you didn't hurt you.
Oh, I got there fast, didn't I? I think I only died once, right? Or twice? God damn, it locks onto the fucking items. That was cool. like, dodge this.
Fireball,
that's
kick.
Or
that. Yeah.
There.
Oh,
there's a lot of kicks. Well. I have 360
fireball, by the way.
Oh. I think Aerie does the full 360.
This was also a meter to show you how much raid you have build up. You might want to purify.
I should. No! No! Dick!
Hopefully not when you're about to die.
Fireballs.
Why did you do that? You know you can't block
it. I didn't mean to block. I don't know why I did it. It's me not thinking properly in a bad situation. You don't know when to quit. Whoa. Mid kick teleport.
Why not? Do whatever the fuck you want.
Fireballs, right? Mm-hmm. Balls. Oh, Jesus Christ. That's not what I was trying to do. Good, which is good, because I don't want to die. How you feeling, dude? Feel good to you? You feel good for me? And this is where it ends, right? Die, die, please die, 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 die. I'd be very happy if you died, like right now.
I don't think so. We still got more to do. I can't let you win. There you go.
Next stage, at least. Red,
Now he's gonna get progressively more annoying.
Rage. Oh my god. There's, what do you do in that situation? There's everywhere. Oh my god. I can't pay attention to both at once. It's horrible. Slow mo. Oh my god. This is mean. This is mean. This is mean.
Probably that's why they made you a speed weapon. You're supposed to have a speed weapon to fight him.
Why?
Because his weakness.
Why is it what?
I told you, his weakness is a speed weapon.
What speed weapon?
The blue. No problem. Blue weapon is his weakness.
Why do you think that's his weakness?
Because I did progressively better when I was fighting him with it.
I thought I was doing way better with this.
No. I just said you're surviving longer than I did because you're using that. You take the blunt. No, the blue weapon's his weakness.
God damn. How do you know that?
When I was fighting him, he went into like the fucking thing way faster.
It took an incredibly long time the first time around for you to like change forms.
I was using the shield. Using the shield for the first time.
You only did one though.
Yeah. To change to the second. To change. It took me forever to get him to change to the second transformation with the shield.
Yeah, but you never have. You don't have a reference with the sword because you never got him to change with the sword.
No.
So what are you talking about? How do you know the sword's faster if you never did it?
Oh, because it was faster to break his shield. It always broke his shield like really fast.
Your powers are the real Enoch. How you doing, sir? I'm gonna break your face off. It's cool if you just kinda died right now. I have left. Pretty sure I have some left though.
Should. We'll see. Hard one.
God damn. They go so fast, I don't know how you're supposed to react to those.
This isn't over. In the air.
But even then, there's like waves and waves of them. God damn it. That's how I didn't see him start doing it.
No problem.
And boom, we're done. We're here. This is happening. God damn.
Fireball.
God damn it.
Full power again.
Your powers have grown, Enoch.
Gonna fuck you up. Gonna fuck yous up. Died or something. Yay!
We done? Game over?
I don't know. Maybe he has another form. Ah, sounds like another form.
However,
yeah.
Behold, my ultimate evolution. We are no longer mere fallen angels.
We are face rapists.
The fallen angels are too weak.
What the hell? What was that? Am I fighting that? Did it just kill him?
It did.
What? Oh, it was... Oh, God. I don't like big enemies, they're pain. Armor off.
the one guy that sacrificed himself in the darkness.
Like my teammate? The guy we played as?
Yeah.
What? He's gonna be the bad guy?
Yeah, because he got left in the darkness. That is the right time to change weapons. Your attacks are ineffective, dude. You gotta change weapons.
Son of a bitch. Did he say which one was good?
No.
God damn it.